I'm Jeremy Rogalski in the KHAU 11 newsroom. We want to bring you the very latest on some breaking news out of Brenham, Washington County. You're looking at live pictures from Air 11 of an 18-wheeler truck that crashed into the DPS driver's license branch in Brenham off of Highway 290 on the southwest side of town. DPS tweeted about 11:15 that there were multiple serious injuries after a commercial motor vehicle crashed into this building. Again, the DPS driver's license branch, and there were multiple serious injuries. Again, this is on Highway 290 near the Walmart, for those of you who are familiar with that area. I spoke with the Washington County Sheriff, Otto Hanick, who tells me that authorities believe this was an intentional criminal act. Again, a criminal act authorities believe they have on their hands. As you can see, law enforcement surrounding this DPS branch in Brenham, Washington County. We have also been monitoring scanner traffic over the past hour, and here is what we're hearing: that this suspect who was driving the truck is in fact in custody, and that the truck was possibly stolen that crashed into this DPS building. The initial call, we are told, again from scanner traffic, preliminary information, the initial call came from a gas station just south on 290 in the town of Chapel Hill, about 17 miles to the south and east. Apparently that's where the big rig, the 18-wheeler, was stolen, and that driver went up 290 into the town of Brenham and, for unknown reasons at this time, crashed into this DPS building. We are also hearing from scanner traffic, again preliminary information, that there were at least 14 injuries that occurred in this crash. Six of those victims were transported to area hospitals, three by medical helicopter, and eight people who were injured on scene refused to go to the hospital. Some of the victims, again from scanner traffic we are told, include the elderly, perhaps a 90-year-old woman and a 78-year-old man, who ostensibly were doing business as customers at this DPS branch in Brenham. We do not know the extent of their injuries. We also don't know a motive in this case. DPS tells us that a public information officer is en route and seen gathering information, and we expect a media briefing here in the next few minutes or the next hour. But again, to recap, DPS tweeting that this all occurred around 11:15 this morning, reporting multiple serious injuries when an 18-wheeler truck crashed into the DPS office in Brenham, Washington County. Multiple injuries, three people we know of were transported by medical helicopters, one to Memorial Hermann in Houston, another to St. Joe's in Bryan. That's the latest we have. Again, we continue to monitor the situation, waiting for official word from DPS, and we're also told now that one of those medical helicopters, you can see these live pictures, has arrived here back in Houston at Memorial Hermann to treat one of the wounded in this crash here this morning. That is the latest information we have. Of course, many questions. Why was this truck stolen? What was the motive of the driver who crashed into this building? We'll continue to work those sources and work information and continue to provide updates on KHAU.com throughout the afternoon. For now, Jeremy Rogalski reporting in the KHAU 11 newsroom.
Yours? Just pull it right next to mine. Pull into the grass. What you doing? Just pull over the, you pull over the curb. It's a huge ass car, you could. I'll be right back. I'm gonna be a smart person.
that bad, so I don't have to play with my AirPods. And I finally got a USB-C dongle. Heck yeah! Because I know Josh was adding me when he was talking about the AirPods because I've had no choice.
Testing.
I turned your camera off so we saved some battery. It's totally fine. Are we gonna stream the?
We're just gonna come plug it in anyway.
Okay. Innovation.
Hi, I'm higher, bro.
Yeah, nice.
Let me at least get one here.
Yeah, you get yours
in
there.
Yeah, there you go.
Thank you, man.
You got it. Up there. Don't get too high. Nice.
Trying to get my stand out of here, they're all.
Yeah, I'll take that stand out as well.
What's up, buddy?
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, I got it. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Dog Jack. Yeah, I know. Just a little, yeah, because it all adds up nasty. How you been, bro? Good?